Okay, day three with the straw bales. So I've been soaking them, and now I started putting peat moss on, and we're supposed to get rain tomorrow. So depending on what they mean by rain, I may come out and put plants in. Hopefully we're going to get a good soak through, because really, really need it. But that's what they look like. So off we go to the races. Some of the plants gonna go in there. But there it is, straw bale gardening.